Challenger on the radio here, and tonight we're going to talk about power supplies. But before I do that, I just want to say hello and a shout out to my friend Caveman. He's a pretty good dude, and I appreciate him coming back to me. Wish he was on the radio here, but he's far away. But that's okay. Maybe I'll be able to talk to him on the radio. Caveman, you're a good man. I appreciate it. 73 to you. And power supplies. They're pretty good for operating. There's almost an essential piece of equipment in any CB or ham radio station. Power supplies are used for running radios, amplifiers, lighting, all kinds of things. Microphones, anything that needs 12, 13, 15 volts, anywhere in there like that. Something that doesn't run off of 110 will usually run off of 12 volts or 13.8. And these things called power supplies supply that voltage. And they do it quite efficiently. Let's take a look at a couple of them right now.
Let's see. Alrighty then. Power supplies. The one on the left is an Antron 50 amp. This one right here. 50 amps. This one over here. Can you see it? That's a 35 amp pyramid. And this one here is a 50 amp Astron. This little device up here that you're seeing with the wires connected to that, that's a voltmeter. Multimeter by BNK Precision, and that's monitoring the voltage coming out of this one, which is, as you can see, 14.40. That's coming out of this one right here. And this one over here is a bit nowhere near as pretty as the other one, but this is a big one, a 50 amp. I have a 500 amp that you can weld with, but it's on wheels. You actually wheel that thing around. But these are for powering little amplifiers and lighting, like the lights in this little device here. That's one of the power supplies that's feeding that. And they're used for various things such as that. But that's about the size of power supplies. This little here, that's a Palomar 5000 watt meter. Very good essential equipment for efficient operating in your transmitter and your antennas. But the power supplies are very good. You can see right here we have a dial, a watt called a dial voltage that will vary the voltage. Let me just fix this up. See how to turn it down, and there she goes. Turn it back up, and there it is. Power supplies. Essential equipment for your radio station.
But there you have a little bit of power supply action for your radio perusal and enjoyment. I'm Challenger in St. Louis, Missouri, and I'll be able to maybe talk about something else later if I'm still alive, which most likely I will be. Maybe next time we'll talk about the computers and their use in the CB and ham radio station. As you can see, I have a few of them up here doing various things for me. And they do a good job. Alrighty then. The Challenger radio station with me, the Challenger, says 73. And I'll be seeing you. Catch you later now.